I've been in New York for 3 months.
Why would I hire some girl who just got off the bus as my assistant?
Because I'm talented.
Did I say that?
No. No, sir. Because I work harder than any of those Silver Spoon Upper East Side debutantes waiting in line outside. Whose daddy's got them this interview? And will quit as soon as their husband arrives.